And what do you and your family do to cut back on plastics?
We have recently switched to drinking away from plastic towards paper, like drink box water bottles sort of things. When we have water bottles out of plastic,